the hotel.
You know, darling, it's really a shame that you always have to stay there alone.
I never knew.
Hope is very unhappy. She's convinced that Beau won't stop searching for her until he finds her.
Boring corner of the world.
Gina, darling, you invited me last Christmas. Don't you remember?
Beau must get the ISA to leave me alone. I mustn't risk anyone finding out who I truly am. Or what I am doing here.
Oh?
No question that John's passion for you was as strong as ever.
But that was only after Hope had transformed him back into your pawn.